Hello everyone, my name is William Cuevas. This is my submission for New York Film Academy, South Beach. And I am auditioning with two monologues today. The first will be from the movie The Vow, starring Channing Tatum. The second will be from the movie Black Mass, starring Johnny Depp. Enjoy. If we were meant to be together, we would be together. I was just thinking about the first time that we went to that Greek restaurant in the corner. There was this big banner that's saying, "Now serving soup." I just started going on and on about all the obstacles the owner must have overcome to achieve his lifelong dream of serving soup. And when I was finished, she didn't say anything for a few seconds, and she just sort of exhaled it, as almost to herself. "I love you." It just hung there. It was the first time she had said it, and I didn't want to respond. I just wanted to keep hearing it. It was 2 weeks after we met. It only took her 2 weeks to fall in love with me before. She doesn't love me. I thought it was a family secret. Oh no, you said to me, "This is a family secret." And you gave it up to me, boom, just fucking like that. Don't look to John, because he's not gonna fucking help you. You spill the secret family recipe today, maybe you fucking spill about me tomorrow. Is that something? Maybe that's a possibility, You were just saying. Just saying gets people sent to Allenwood. Just saying got me a 9-year stretch in Leavenworth and Alcatraz. You understand? So just saying. Can get you buried.